Thank you all for coming out tonight. We want to wish you all a happy new year. All the health and happiness and love. And once again, we want to thank you for all the love that you've given us for all of the years, but especially this last year. It's meant a lot. And to be here in the City of Love, last time we played with Chuck was here, and then to be back again kind of ties the room together, and we appreciate it. We feel it, and we love you all. Thank you. I want to thank the Pineland Mummers for coming out, and their brigade is awesome, and there are a bunch of morons in the brigade, and it's awesome to have them be a part of this, and have their Philly crew be a part of the show tonight. So we appreciate that as well. Oh, and I'd like to thank our special guest, Chuck Garvey, for being here and playing with us.
Thank you guys so much. Wow, what a great Happy New Year. I wanna thank Suke Cirolo for all he's done. Killing it. And the horn section, wherever they may be. Shit. Thank you guys so much. Happy New Year, everybody. Happy New Year, Chuck.
One more time. Nate Wilson on the keyboards. Suke Cirolo on the guitar. This guy's been part of our team for the last year, and it's been amazing, and just like all the love you've been giving us to help us get through the year, we could not have done it without the two of you, and it means a lot. We're not going to play, but we want to invite the horn section back out here again and thank them. It's our brothers from Turquoise, Josh Schwartz, Greg Sanderson, and Craig Bowers. We're so happy to have them here and be a part of this occasion with us as well. Also, I'd like to thank the guys in Eggy for being here and being part of the show tonight. Again, the Pineland Mummers and all of you. Thank you all very much. Have a good night. Get home safely, and we love you all.